Welcome home to Red Oak at the Village on 2nd Street. We are on 2nd Street today, taking a tour of a 3-bedroom, 1,100 square foot apartment home. We are currently in the kitchen, where you see we have full-size appliances, your refrigerator, electric range with overhead fan and light, lots of wood cabinets, you have a stainless steel sink, and down the end here, a fantastic pantry closet with wire shelving. It's nice and deep, so there's plenty of storage. You'll notice that throughout this apartment home, there's plenty of storage. Taking a walk back out, this eat-in kitchen is absolutely massive. You can easily fit a dining table and about 8 chairs to 10 here. There are 2 windows, lighting the space up beautifully, as well as hardwood style flooring. To our right, we're taking a look at your entry door there as well. To our right is your bathroom with vinyl style flooring. You have your own washer and dryer right off the kitchen, which is super convenient. You have a 1-piece tub and shower, full size tub, super easy to keep clean with that 1-piece system. There is a vanity with extra storage, and you have a medicine chest and overhead light as well. The storage space here is magnificent. Across your dining area, we have a walk-in closet that is just fantastic. You have wire shelving here. You can store additional pantry items, use it as a coat closet. There's so much room here. The storage possibilities are truly endless. Lots and lots of space. We're close to downtown too, so the nightlife, dining, shopping, it's all a minute away. As we walk into your living room, you'll see that the wood style flooring has been carried throughout. Really, really adorable alcove with your window. That is your other entry door there. You can see there is so much space here, the decorating possibilities just go on and on. And you do have air conditioning, as you'll see on the wall there. Fantastic space. Separated by the carpeting, entering your hallway and bedroom area. To our right is your first bedroom. Plush style carpeting. The bedroom can accommodate a king or queen size bed as well as other furnishings. It's very, very big. You have your window allowing natural light in. Those shades are included. They're included with every Red Oak apartment home. And as I mentioned, the storage here is fantastic. You have a closet in this bedroom that is quite deep with lots of floor space for extra storage of belongings. Back out into our hallway, we take a right into your second bedroom. This can accommodate a twin size bed. It would make a great student's room, nursery. This little alcove here, there's some great design possibilities there too. You could fit a dresser or a desk, make that a little study area. And there's a great closet in this space as well. And you'll notice the window again, allowing the outside in. And our master can accommodate a king-size bed easily, as well as other furnishings. You have your plush carpeting. Fantastic, fantastic space. I love the little alcoves in this space. There's all kinds of stuff you can do here with this little alcove, whether you want to have a piece of furniture or some optional shelving. You really don't need it, however, because there are double closets here. Again, very deep. You have shelving, as well as the pole for hanging clothing, times two. As mentioned, we're very close to downtown. Cats are welcome here. We're cat friendly. You can have up to 2 feline friends. There is off-street parking. If you're interested in this apartment, visit redoakproperties.com online for all of our availability.